I once spent $750 on a trip to Lake Tahoe. That was probably the worst trip of my life. I got second degree sunburns, and I was only there for about 2 days. I kayaked all the way across the lake. I was ruined. I couldn't do anything the rest of the trip.